come back to Melody Festival, and how do you feel about this?
I feel great. I'm so excited.
Do you feel a bit lonely without Liamo?
No. Oh. No, actually not, because, you know, there's not only me anyway. Mm. There's so many great people behind it all, so I feel great.
Tell me a little bit about your song. It sounds like a ballad, brave.
But it's not.
It's not? Okay, no. Tell me.
It's way more up-tempo than last year, at least, and but it's more of a confident song. Mm-hmm. So I'm very excited because it won't be the same thing anyway.
What made you come back to Melody Festival so fast? I mean, the next year, right away.
I think it's because it was so fun, and it's such a great opportunity to do things that you know, to show up that you've been working on, and show your personal development.
How did it happen? Did they call you one day and said, Hannah, we have a song, you want to do it? Or
no,
did you ask for it, like, I want to do it again, find me a song? How was it?
No, you know, I'm writing a lot of songs, and I've recorded a lot of songs, and it just felt right with this song for this year.
What do you think about the rest of the artists? What are you thinking about the rest of the artists that are competing this
They're
year?
They're great, but I haven't heard most of the songs, so it's hard to tell, you know, how things are gonna end up.
Okay, well, that's good. Thank you so much, and
good luck. Thank you so much.